Patrick, and I am the assistant camp director and senior counselor here at Cedar Hill Prep Day Camp.
Are you ready? I came to dance,
dance, dance, dance. Here at our camp, we celebrate creativity, we create confidence, and we support team building. And what more could you want as a camper attending a summer camp? We give all of the campers options to explore different things. We have art, we have chip design, we have, you know, phys ed where you learn about different sports, we have dance. There's a lot of different ways for your child to have a good time and form new interests.
We love Cedar Hill Prep Day Camp!
My name is Caitlin and I am one of the intermediate counselors here at Cedar Hill Prep.
My name is Miss Dominique. I'm one of the counselors at Cedar Hill Prep Camp for the juniors.
Safety is very, very important here at Cedar Hill Prep.
We are really big on safety.
We have a lot of kids.
Our kids are always supervised. We always have first aid kits on hand.
Each group is usually assigned two counselors, a boy and a girl, which allows us to better watch over the group of kids. We're able to split them up and take them different places, but the kids are never without an adult.
CHP camp is a really fun place to be, and I enjoy coming here, and I can't wait to come back every summer.
I love working here. It's, you know, a great place, and I wouldn't want to be anywhere else.
My name is Joanne Gianfrancesco, and I'm the art teacher. We do various crafts, from paper mache to painting, jewelry making, clay, model magic, a whole bunch of different things. An opportunity to take a project and change it and make it into their own. To have fun while doing art, and messes are a good thing. Seeing how happy they are, how involved that they can be.
Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry. Be happy.
Hi, I'm Roshan Menon, and I'm running the Physics and Engineering program under STEM. Did you ever wonder how an airplane works, how a roller coaster operates, or how boats and ships move across the Atlantic Ocean? Well, this program, we are going to be doing simple design projects that show the importance of engineering in the world. So some of the things we're going to be doing is designing our own planes. We'll start off with basic paper plane models. But don't worry, no one's eyes are going to get poked out. Safety's first. So for the first challenge, I'm going to actually have targets for them to aim at and see whose can fly the farthest, most accurate, and in any direction. And it's going to be a lot of fun. And from there, we're going to start designing more complex versions that look like the airplanes you see in airports today.
Roller coasters are really cool. They use the same principles that slides use when we go down them, using our momentum as well as weight, excluding the fact that we don't have a cart or a chain that's pulling us up. They're also really fun, so I mean, whee! Yay! We're also going to be making boats as well. But don't worry, we're going to use actual thrusters using antacid tablets and little containers that you use to hold fuel.
So safety and supervision is definitely our number one priority. In order to have fun, we need to stay safe and no one gets hurt. Learning can be fun, it just depends how you look at it. I have some challenges that I will be putting forth. Other than them building these and making sure they work, they will also be racing their projects against each other. They'll be seeing who's can travel the farthest, who can build the largest roller coaster, who can build the biggest plane, maybe the smallest as well. So I hope we can have a lot of fun building these projects and finishing them as well. So I can't wait to see you in camp.
My name is Jason Matera and I teach Chip Design Studios. The kids will get an opportunity to learn how to make movies, animation, and movie making, as well as music videos. Chip design is great because not only does it reenact your imagination while have fun doing it, you'll learn how to work in groups, how to assign roles, and how to manage your time. Not only will the kids have fun doing it, but they'll also learn at the same time.
My name is Autumn Brown, and I'm the dance teacher at Cedar Hill Prep. I've studied in ballet, jazz, modern, so I'm going to try to incorporate that into my classes. At the end of the 8 weeks, they've learned something new that they wouldn't have picked up just from watching TV or anything else. I just want like them to feel that their kid is actually getting a dance lesson. I'm going to run it like as I would have dance class. Start with warm-ups, go across the floor, and then go into choreography. And each level, each age, I would do like appropriate dance for them. So I'm not going to give the older kids the same type of choreography as the younger kids. So it won't be overwhelming, and hopefully the kid will go home and be ready to show them what they learned that day.
Hi, I'm David Solitzer, and I'm a swim instructor and counselor here at Cedar Hill Prep Summer Camp. At the pool, safety is our primary concern. All campers are supervised by myself and head swim instructor Kristen at all times, as well as lifeguards that are always on duty. So each swim day, there's a time for swim instruction and a time for free swim. The senior group is a little different. The senior groups are usually more experienced in the water, so they will do relay races, they'll retrieve things from the bottom of the pool. Swim is important to me because I love it personally. I've been doing it my entire life, and it's a great exercise. It's low impact on your joints, so you don't get injured as much, and it just keeps you in great shape. I love working with these kids because they're all full of energy and enthusiasm, and what better way to exert this energy than going swimming? Our goal is to give campers a great summer experience and a safe one as well. We want every camper to leave as confident a swimmer as possible and hope they have a good time doing it. See you this summer.
We also have an on-campus water park where campers can cool off daily. But if it's too hot outside, we also offer indoor activities. We have our game room, which has foosball, ping pong, video games, and we also have our gymnasium. We have a full-length basketball court, volleyball net, and we also have dodgeball activities in there. We also offer trips. We go to different amusement parks, water parks, places where your campers can explore the outdoors, and everyone gets to embrace their adventurous side. We have an awesome staff here. A lot of the counselors have been here for several years, and they know most of the kids. We have a really family-oriented environment, and it creates a really great, safe, and fun experience. Our campers leave here with great memories that will last them a lifetime, and that's our goal, to give campers something to remember as well as something to look forward to. Join the experience.
You please arrange it, 'cause I love.